sings of 100 shades, hence sarangi. Be it the rasa of allure or sorrow, the sarangi expresses them all with accuracy. It was this quality that drew Moinuddin Khan to the instrument from childhood. He so enjoyed playing sarangi that he turned it into a source of livelihood, working as a sarangi player on All India Radio. He discusses the speciality of his instrument and its playing technique with Dr. Ragini Trivedi.
I started sarangi from age of 12. Those days, for purpose of learning, we use small size sarangi. No tarab strings, only three chords. So that it won't make learning tedious. Father would teach us palta, sargam, etc. So that the hand gets set within a year and a half.
So, करीबन साल डेढ़ साल तो हाथ जमाने में ही लग जाता था उस वक्त.
Once the hand gained stability, he taught us tans and paltas to rehearse. We kept doing riyaz for about 4-5 years in this manner. All this on the small sarangi. Once I began playing a bit, my father gave me the full-sized instrument. He told me that half the playing was tuning of the instrument. All strings of sarangi should always be in tune. An artist who can't tune is half-baked, incomplete.
To learn a sarangi, what things are important?
Most important is the bow, the manner of its holding, its placement. Next, the finger, which finger for which note. If a finger that plays re is used for ga, then it will be wrong. It will ruin the hand forever. System for bow is that it should be moved slow.
How many fingers should be used?
Earlier they used four fingers. बट मेनी प्ले विथ थ्री फिंगर्स.
तीन उंगलियों से भी बजाते हैं.
इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन ट्रेनिंग.
वैसा ही वो बजाता है.
सारंगी हैड फोर स्ट्रिंग्स इन द बिगनिंग. अब तो सिर्फ नाउ इट हैज ओनली थ्री.
हमारे बुजुर्गों ने पहले इसमें चार तार होते थे.
फोर्थ वाज फॉर षडज और खरज.
यस इट हैड स्ट्रिंग्स फॉर खरज एंड लरज. माय ग्रैंडफादर एंड अंकल यूज्ड टू प्ले विद फोर. But my father discarded one string, so now I play only on three strings.
Do players use the fourth string these days?
No, fourth string is no longer used.
Though it has been mentioned still earlier, yet his son Haji Muhammad Khan, grandson Chachu Khan, Raja Hussain and Yusuf Khan too were competent sarangi players. In more recent times, Gopal Mishra of Varanasi, Pandit Ram Narayan of Udaipur and Bundu Khan of Indore are counted as prominent artists of sarangi.
Would you tell us about Bundu Khan? He started playing solo.
Yes. In Agra there was Badar Khan Sahab.
Agra mein बदर खान साहब थे तो वो
हैड अ सेंटली टेम्परामेंट. वुडंट गो एनीवेयर.
पसंद नहीं करते थे वो आगरा में.
स्टेड इन आगरा ऑल द टाइम.
तो बहुत जोरदार सरंगी बजाई उन्होंने.
ही प्लेड वंडरफुली वेल. आफ्टर हिम बुंदू खान डिस्प्लेड सच मास्टरी. आई वाज फॉर्चुनेट टू सी हिम. हिज सरंगी वाज मेड ऑफ बैम्बू एंड स्मॉल इन साइज. It had only 9 tarab strings and steel strings were used instead of regular ones.
इसे ये हमने लगा रखे हैं. इसकी जगह पे स्टील के तार होते थे उनके सरंगी के अंदर. और उन्होंने अपना बजाना जो था वो गवियों के साथ नहीं बजाते थे.
He only liked to play solo.
इश्क करते थे. और
He was with महाराजा तुकोजी राव पवार. Stayed here for long, for 40 years. Bundu Khan Sahab, very learned person.
Having been an instrument of accompaniment, sarangi is largely played in the vocal tradition of Gayaki Ankh. A separate gatang as followed in sitar could never evolve for sarangi. Hence, sarangi player should be adept in vocal music.
Rag Malkos hai. Samjh lijiye
aap. Take Rag Malkos. So we have to do riyaz of malkos.
और गायक भी करता है malkos का
riyaz. The vocalist also does riyaz of malkos.
हमें क्या है कि हमें चीजें सीखना पड़ती है.
We have to learn compositions, ख्याल, like the singer.
जो गायक गाएगा वो हमें भी याद होगा. इन्हें सब तो याद नहीं होता.
Well, not all can be memorized.
उसको जो तालीम मिलती है वो.
But still, the training is from ख्याल अंग.
तो हम set.
And the player is set for accompaniment.
जो गायक गाता है
ये गायकी. वेल देयर आर डिफरेंट स्कूल्स इन ट्रेडिशन इन सिंगिंग.
उनकी बंदिश
द सेम राग इज संग डिफरेंटली.
उन बंदिशों को
सो प्रोबेबली इट हिंजेस ऑन द एक्सपीरियंस दैट अ सारंगी प्लेयर कैन एकम्पनी देम ऑल रिगार्डलेस ऑफ देयर घराना.
और संगत के लिए तैयार हो जाते हैं.
वेल द वे इज
जैसे
से बंदिश इन मियां मल्हार करीम नाम तेरो. वी रिमेंबर दिस. द सिंगर रिमेंबर सेम.
अब ये रहा सवाल ये कि अलग अलग पैटर्न.
लाइक देर आर डिफरेंट पैटर्न्स इन सिंगिंग. देर आर वेरीड पैटर्न्स इन सारंगी टू.
पैटर्न अलग अलग होता है ना.
नाउ वी वर्क लाइक ए फोटोग्राफर.
फोटोग्राफर हैं हम जो हैं.
सो लाइक एन ऑनेस्ट पिक्चर वी फोटोग्राफ हिम. एज इज अ सिंगिंग सो इज अवर प्लेइंग. वी ट्राई टू ब्रिंग आउट सेम. And indeed, we often succeed.
So the instrumentalists need to be trained in vocal music.
Most certainly. Only when we know singer's composition, we would be able to bring out same with fingers. If we don't remember, how can we express it? It is essential to learn them by heart.
Would you please illustrate this?
Sure. It is Thumri in Tilak Kamod.
Neer bharan kaise
जाओ सखीरी अब निरभरन कैसे जाओ डगर चलत मोस करत निरभरन कैसे जाओ निरभरन कैसे जाऊं निरभरन कैसे जाऊं ऐसो चंचल चापल नट हट खट माने काबू की बात मैं तो भी नद करत गई तो सुहार निरभरन कैसे जाऊं
Now, when we remember it, we can play composition better.
A separate gatang as followed in sitar could never evolve for sarangi. During Drupad singing, Veenang accompaniment is attempted.
What sort of playing is from Gatang? Is it influenced by Bean?
You may say so. Well, Sarangi is said to sing. So it is oriented towards singing. The Gatang is not in vogue. Although people do play. Even I play Gatang. But such playing lacks appeal.
With Dhrupad, only playing with Gat Ang can match. And you have played that way.
Yes, pretty much. There is kaseed and all used.
Sarangi is considered to have evolved from Ravanastra or Ravanhastra, which find mention first in Bharat Bhashya of Nanyadev and then in 15th century text Sangeet Raj. Several folk variants of Sarangi abound, like Ravanhatha, Chikara, Jogia Sarangi, Gujaratan Sarangi, Dhani Sarangi, Sindhi Sarangi, Kamaicha, Surinda and more.
Khan sahab, please tell us about your instrument. What kind of wood is used to make it?
Sure. Let me show you. There is tun. दिस वुड कम्स फ्रॉम कश्मीर और मेरठ रीजन.
मेरठ के इलाके में इधर मिलती है वो लकड़ी.
बट डिफिकल्ट टू फाइंड दिस वुड.
तो तुल बोलते हैं इसको. तुल के बाद में इसको क्या किया जाता है?
वंस यू गेट इट द ब्लॉक इज कट अकॉर्डिंग टू मेजर.
लकड़ी को काट के
इट इज देन बरीड फॉर सीजनिंग.
सीजन देने के लिए रखा जाता है.
आफ्टर अ ईयर इफ द मेजर इज फाउंड टू होल्ड करेक्ट देन कार्विंग प्रोसेस इज स्टार्टेड. द वेरियस कट्स इन बॉडी कॉन्स्टिट्यूट इट्स पार्ट्स. द चेस्ट, हेड एंड ब्रिज, द कीज. The tarab strings are tied underneath the main strings.
यहाँ सेट होती हैं वो. ये सितारे हैं इसके अंदर. ये सितारे हैं उसके अंदर. ये.
इसमें पनस
और. Can such wood as banas and sal be used here, like in folk instruments such as ravan hatha?
No, they are suitable for light instruments. Heavy wood like tun alone is suitable for sarangi. Only that brings out a appealing tone. There are 15 keys. 9 strings here.
यहाँ इसके बाजू के अंदर. और ये.
4 here. And 2 on the side. You remember there were 4 strings earlier?
तार लगता था ना. उस जमाने में पहले चार तार होते थे ना.
We have fixed a tarab string in its place.
ये लगा दी नीचे.
ये वाली जो.
How do you tune these keys? Once on the upper level?
They are tuned as per raag.
ये तो जैसे हमने कोई राग बजाए तो उसमें मिला ली. और ये.
And these are for achal thaat. Under the fixed thaat, both Rishabh, both Gandhar, both Madhyam, the Pancham, both Dhaivat, Nishad, and then Shadaj. So it may be tuned in two surs. By chance, we accompany a singer without getting a chance to tune, then this tarab set provides support. Because in this set, all variants of notes are present, komal, tivra, and all.
The bridge here is different from most other instruments.
This main bridge here and here are two small ones called chauki. And this one is for strings here.
इसको ध्वनि को. फॉर इम्प्रूविंग साउंड इसको इम्प्रूव करने के. इज जवारी डन? जवारी का काम.
यस द जवारी वर्क इज डन.
ये तरबे जो है.
एंड देन द तरंग स्ट्रिंग्स आर अटैच्ड फॉर ग्रेटर वाइब्रेशन सो दैट व्हेन वी अप्लाई रे और गांधार ए रेजोनेंस इज क्रिएटेड.
इसलिए ये हम लगाए जाते
हैं. इसमें द स्ट्रिंग यूज्ड हियर द अपर वन सीम्स टू बी ऑफ गट. Made from goat.
बकरे की जो खाल होती
है. Yes, they are from intestine of goat.
उससे उसकी बनाई जाती है.
और can other types like metallic strings be used?
No, not yet. But there are plastic strings available today.
समझ गए ना? अच्छा पहले क्या था कि वो चिकारी के अंदर.
Earlier the steel strings were used for chikari.
जो बजाए जाते थे. तो स्टील के तार लगते थे. ये तो उसके बाद में जब चेंज.
With time, sarangi was embellished.
The gut strings are used because no other strings can produce such resonance. They are used for the resonance. Moonj and durva too were used initially.
True, no other material gives such resonance.
When you use the bow, what a specialty is there?
The wood used in the bow is of shisham, Indian rosewood.
Shisham ki hai ye. Acha.
Originally horsehair was used for string.
Wo lagaye jaate the.
Now nylon is used.
Jo ye baal hain nylon ke hain. Ab isme kya.
Rosin is applied to strings.
Wo isme lagaya jata hai.
Rosin application increases sound.
Agar rajan isme nahi lagega to iski awaaz.
With rosin the string sound good. It is requisite.
तो ये राजन इसमें लगा के और फिर वो जब छेड़ते हैं तो तार अच्छा बोलता है.
While all Kutch instruments are played with bow, the employment of bow and sarangi holds a specific significance.
There are several ways. Say sare gama padha nisa. They should all come in a single bow. And sani dhapa maga resa should sound in the second bow. So sare gama padha nisa in first bow, sare gama padha nisa in second, and sare gama padha nisa in third.
Would you please demonstrate this?
एक सब हो गई अब देखना हो गया ना
दिस वॉज वन बो नाउ आई शैल टेक पीसेस
ये टुकड़े हो गए बो के
Get that?
चला है समझ गया
With greater तान work, readiness is needed.
उसके अंदर
Elders held it should all be done in a single bow.
ऐसे एक ही bow रखो मगर मुश्किल पड़ता है थोड़ा सा
But we have distributed that in two, three bows.
So for playing in Drut, what exercise is required?
Just change pattern here. So this is how.
ये जिस
the main work during alap
और उसमें मीड का जो काम आप दिखाते हैं तो उसको किस प्रकार
How should one master that?
That involves work of hand.
Change in volume.
ध्वनि को धीमा और तेज.
Is that controlled by bow?
Yes, with bow. See this.
जोरदार हो.
It comes from bow.
How long should we maintain exercise?
This instrument. If we leave it for 2 days, it will leave us for 10 days.
Of myths associated with sarangi, the leading one brands it as instrument of elegy. But such artists as Pandit Ram Narayan, Padma Shri Ustad Abdul Latif Khan and Ustad Moinuddin Khan have established that sarangi is as much an instrument of joy, mirth and elation as it is of sorrow.